Assalamu alaikum everyone. I am Rishit. Hope you are very well. Today I am talking about 6 visiting places in Lucknow. Let's start. Number 1. Rumi Darwaza. When you want to witness the grandeur of the Awadhi style of architecture, make your way to the Rumi Darwaza, an imposing gateway located between Bada Imambara and Chota Imambara. This gateway, built in 1784 by Nawab Asubuddullah, is about 60 feet tall and is generally used as the logo for Lucknow city. Since the gate is modeled after the serving pot in Istanbul, it is sometimes referred to as the Turkish Gate. Number 2. Husainabad Clock Tower. Located adjacent to the Rumi Darwaza, Husainabad Clock Tower is another heritage monument dotting the cityscape of Lucknow. Built in 1881 by the Husainabad Trust at a cost of 1.75 lakhs, this 221 feet structure is modeled after the Big Bang Clock Tower of London. The clock is designed like a flower with 12 petals, and its pendulum is 14 feet long. Popular as the tallest clock tower in the country. Number 3. Bada Imambara. Counted among the top historical place in Lucknow, Bada Imambara, a Kasafi Imambara, is a historical monument that dates back to 1784. Built by Asafuddullah, one of the renowned Nawabs of Awadh, the complex comprises a large mosque, Asif Mosque, a labyrinth, the Bulbulaya, and a stepwell with running water, Sai Boli. The structure boasts of two large gateways. Number 4. Indira Gandhi Platinum. A visit to the Indira Gandhi Platinum must be on your list of things to do in Lucknow, especially if you are a science enthusiast or traveling with your kids. The Platinum is designed in such a way that it resembles the planet Saturn, which makes it different from all other planets in the country, with its high-tech projection system and daily screening that reveal the wonders of the universe. Number 5. Ambedkar Park. A public park and memorial built across 107 acres in Gomti Nagar, Ambedkar Park honors Dr. Ambedkar, Jyotirao Phule, Kansiram, Narayan Guru, and many other social reforms who worked for equality and social justice. A striking feature of the park is that the whole place is built using red sandstone, both in from Rajasthan. The key attractions here include the Ambedkar Stupa, Pratibimb Sthal with statues of 62 elephants. Number 6. Satkanda. An iconic watchtower located in Lucknow, Satkanda is an incomplete four-story structure that dates back to the 1800s. King Muhammad Ali Shah, who started the construction of the building, planned it to be a watchtower with 7 stories, but could complete only 4 due to his untimely demise. The design of the red brick tower shows influences of the Leaning Tower of Pisa. That's all.